Center, home of the Dallas Stars. Just prior to the start of this hockey season, the hockey world suffered an enormous tragedy when, shortly after takeoff, plane carrying KHL's Yaroslav Lokomotiv team crashed. 36 members of that team, including players, coaches, and staff, were all killed in the crash. One of our own was on that plane that day, Stars defenseman Carlos Skrastens. The Dallas Stars miss Carlos. He was a wonderful man, a committed family man, and terrific teammate. In Radek Dvorak's words, he was a beautiful guy. We now honor Carlos Skrastens.
Plato said, you can discover more about a person in an hour of play than in a year of conversation. That certainly rings true when remembering Carlos Skrastens' brief yet impactful time with the Dallas Stars.
Stolen puck shot and diving to make the play. Skrastens, he took a goal away from Christensen.
In his 2 years with the Stars, the Latvian-born defenseman said very little, didn't have to. His play on the ice spoke volumes. Night after night, it articulated his key attributes: character, a will to win, toughness, a no-excuses attitude. Simply, a great teammate. The number 37 sticker on the Stars' helmets this season is a reminder of a teammate lost. But they honor him more appropriately with the manner in which they compete, how hard they play for each other. That is the on-ice legacy he left behind. Away from the rink, he, like his fallen mates from that ill-fated flight, left behind loved ones. Yes, hockey lost players, coaches, trainers and friends that day. But the families lost so much more. They lost uncles, cousins, brothers, sons, husbands, and dads. And with the saddest of realities, we remind ourselves that it's when it is darkest that you most vividly see the stars. Please stand in honor with your applause the life, the accomplishments, and the memory of a wonderful man and a terrific Dallas Star. Number 37, Carlos Skrastens.
Ladies and gentlemen, Carlos's wife, Sinead, daughters, Carolina, Lorena, and Viviana. Please welcome Brendan Morrow, Steve Ott, and Stefan Robida. The Dallas Stars have set up a trust fund for the three girls, of which the players have committed to pool together a significant donation. Stars owner Tom Gilardi has offered to match the players' final amount. if we could have Brendan Morrow at center ice and Calgary captain Jerome Iginla for the ceremonial puck drop. The loss is incomprehensible. Carlos's memory will live on. On behalf of the Stars organization, and with your permission, all our fans, the Dallas Stars family will always take care of a teammate. And now we got a hockey game to play. Thank you.